How to create a WeTransfer account? Let's see in this video. Before getting started, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon for more updates from us. Now let's begin. First of all, you need to open up your preferred browser on your PC. Here I am with Google Chrome. After writing the search bar, you have to click in search for WeTransfer.com. Soon after searching for that, you will be able to see the search results. You have to go for WeTransfer, send large files and save photos online option, which is at the first paragraph. Soon after clicking on that, you will be taken to the official webpage of WeTransfer. In the right hand side, you can see there is options for logging in. There is also create account option. Since we are trying to create an account, you have to switch to create account option. And here are options for creating an account. You can continue with Google, Slack, or you can also enter your email, first name, surname, password. And after entering the information, you can create WeTransfer account. I'm going for continue with Google, which will be easy. If you are continuing with Google, then you need to select your Gmail account with which you want to create your WeTransfer account. Right after that, you will be opened up to this welcome page, where you can see there is a text field. So here you need to choose your field. For that, you have to click on this drop down sign, and from over here you can select your fields, which are designer, illustration, photography, video animation, music, sound, and there are many more other options. You have to select your preferred one and you can go for continue. After that, it is said that you want to know the story about WeTransfer or any creative news or anything, then you can subscribe. You can go for no please, but if you don't want, you can go for no thanks. And you need to simply click on go to send file option over here. And finally, after doing that, you can see my account has been created and it has been displayed over here at the top right corner. So this is how you create WeTransfer account. I hope this video was helpful. If you have got any confusion in this video, then don't hesitate to comment down below and let us know. Thanks for watching.